Naomi has found a new home in Impact Wrestling, now going by the name of Trinity Fatu. But what caused the abrupt end to her 13-year run with WWE? It happened when Naomi and Sasha Banks, the women's tag team champions at the time, walked out of Raw after a huge disagreement over the creative plans for them. They were also vocal about their dissatisfaction with how WWE handled the women's tag team titles, and despite reports of positive talks for a return, both Sasha Banks and Naomi joined new promotions.